On to Myers. Myers swings back through center ice, hitting the Atlanta line and over left it, but Pominville shot right on the rebound, and Myers just failed to catch it. Now another shot, and it's covered up by Pavlik, who had no idea where the puck was. And now Atlanta bringing it back again, but stolen away by Hesch. To Montador, up on the wing. Connolly tucks it in over the line. Connolly takes a stiff jolt along the boards, and it's cleared out to center ice as Connolly got nailed by Slater. Hold on into the corner. Kalinder pinning his check, going after it again. Came free in the corner, though. Antropov came in front of the net. The shot, Miller makes the save. The rebound! Miller got a piece of that.
Here's how he goes from one side to the other with that pad completely down on the ice, so you're not going to beat him down low. And it's tough to get it up in a hurry from that close. He's an acrobatic goalie, boy, with great dexterity.
Now back to Pominville, to Stafford. Stafford looking to get it to Pominville. Connolly. Connolly hangs on. Cleared it, deflected right on. And the save made by Pavlik on a neat deflection from Vanek. He flipped it up on the wing, too far for Gostad. Schubert collects it in the corner. Gostad took it away from him, went around behind the net, and Coletta lowered the boom on Thorburn. Now Thorburn goes back after Coletta again. He tried to clear it through the middle. It comes off the boards again and is kicked inadvertently to center ice. Pominville chasing after it. Pominville drags it in. There's Pominville turning and shooting right on. And again, Pavlik looked behind him, but he had it.
Nice play by Pominville to get in. Doesn't get a chance to get much of a shot. You could see the puck rolling around on top of the pad of Pavlik, and he got it before Derek Roy, who comes in off the right wing looking for it.
Back to the point to Hainsey. Hainsey slipping it across ice. Buffalo back at full strength. Tipped in around behind the Buffalo net. Came out in front. Miller made the save. And a great save it was on Armstrong. Round on the boards. Coletta tried to hold it in again on his knees. MacArthur's got the puck. MacArthur scoots it across to Ludman with a shot that goes wide. Here's the rebound. Coletta scores! Coletta had the goaltender moving the wrong way out of the net. Crunched it home as he welcomes himself back into the lineup. And Buffalo has a 1-0 lead.
A real good shot. His 7th goal of the year, and some real good puck retrieval and control in the offensive zone results in Coletta scoring from the left side to give Buffalo a 1-0 lead.
In over the line, left for Peverly. Peverly dropping it back. Atlanta has the man advantage. And Kubina's shot is blocked by Miller. The rebound stopped by Myers.
Some of my friends from Calgary said that Tyler Myers was a real good ball hockey goaltender on the street.
And it's off the leg of Butler and down the ice. He's being watched by Armstrong. Got it back to Rive, who overskates the puck. It came out in front. Kept in by Atlanta with a shot. Miller makes the save on Kozlov and hangs on to it.
Out to the top of the crease. Cut the angle down. Over. Still square to the puck. And makes the tough stop look easy.
To center to Kovalchuk. He gets it back to Enstrom in over the line. Enstrom looking for Peverly with a shot. Miller makes the save and he hangs on to it. And now Thorburn crowding in front of the net, and Coletta went after him, and Thorburn threw a punch.
Thorburn goes to the front and tries to knock the puck out of Miller's hand and attracts the attention of Montador and Coletta. And the both of them wrestle big Thorburn to the ice. No penalties given.
All the way back to Enstrom, who keeps it into Kozlov. Kozlov slipping it across to Kovalchuk. Kovalchuk took his shot, scores!
Well, a beautiful wrist shot by Kovalchuk ties the hockey game. And when you let him walk in beyond the top of the circle and let him get a fair shot, it's going to be a tough play for the goaltender's 27th goal of the year and his 10th on the power play.
Atlanta changes. Buffalo stands pat. And here comes Myers again. Myers getting in over the line, walking in, shooting right on. And Pavlik makes the save. Brother.
And the Atlanta defenseman is looking in the corner to see if he can find his jockstrap because he was deked right out of it by Myers.
And ran into Volabik. Kennedy getting a rough ride along the wall. It's kept in by MacArthur, and he didn't get anything on his shot. He does the second time. Here's Greer with a shot right on, and Pavlik makes the save.
Greer, by the time he got the puck to stop rolling, he was out of good scoring position on this play. And the puck off the goaltender, and it's bouncing, and he tries to get it, but when he finally gets control of it, he's only about 2 feet in front of the icing line and not much room.
And it's jammed in over the Buffalo line, and MacArthur going after it, and now Miller gets spilled as two players slide into the Sabres net, and the puck cleared to center ice. Atlanta finally coming up with it. Santropov. And now we've got some shoving and pushing going on back at the blue line. The play continued after Antropov and Butler tumbled into Miller and knocked the net flying.
Antropov, Butler both slid into the net and knocked Miller down. Kennedy and Bolton got together, and this is after the whistle's gone because the net's been knocked off the mooring, and over comes Coletta and Rave, and the next thing you know, everyone's involved.
But the penalty, Harry, occurred long after that. It occurred on the other side of the ice in front of the players' benches.
Well, there is an Atlanta player going in, I think. I still think it's Antropov.
Well, he could very well be, but he's just not in any particular hurry to get over there. Now he's coming in that direction.
He was getting the new hockey stick over there.
I thought you were supposed to go directly to the penalty box and have it delivered to you. Pesh charging after it. Left it back there. Connolly comes up with the puck. Connolly got it to Hish. Backhand right on Pavlik to save. And then Pominville was unable to connect on the rebound. Hish digs it away and sends it over to Matador. He goes wide on Hainsey and takes his shot. And the Pavlik made the save on that one. 1:10 remaining here in the third. Hit back to Myers. He takes his shot. Pavlik knocked it away. Butler on the wing to Roy. He'll take the long shot right on Pavlik, who makes the save, and we're going to overtime. Belted down into Atlanta territory. Coletta charging in there. Takes a hit from Bogosian, but comes up with the puck. And here's another penalty coming up here to Atlanta's Bogosian.
Bogosian came up with his gloves and arms on a hit on Coletta after Coletta beat him to the puck.
And he gets it for elbowing.
And Buffalo's 0-6 on the power play tonight, so they're overdue, to say the least.
Getting it back again from Roy. Pominville, Connolly. Connolly cycles it around. Here's Tim Connolly. Pominville, one-timer right on, and Pavlik covers up.
MacArthur had a shot at the rebound, but it went right into Pavlik, who made two stops, the point shot and the rebound stop.
Roy wins the draw, back to Connolly. Connolly hangs on to it. Now the shot, they score! Derek Roy with a bullet on the pass from Tim Connolly, and Buffalo wins it in overtime.
Well, I don't think MacArthur's going to get an assist, but he should, because he was in front of the net distracting the goaltender, and Roy really got some lumber on that shot, and Buffalo comes out with a victory here.